News 8's Calorie Quiz continues with a look at meals from some fast food restaurants. The goal, to make you healthier by helping you make smarter choices.
Tonight, News 8 On Your Side medical reporter Susan Shapiro gives our calorie quiz to some shoppers at a mall food court.
It's 100% chicken breast.
It's all chicken. But registered dietitian Jen Reed says it's what's on top of the Asiago Ranch Club with homestyle chicken that makes this Wendy's sandwich higher in calories than the chain's single burger with everything and cheese. Wendy's nutrition information indicates the chicken sandwich has 660 calories, while the burger has 550.
In writing, chicken is better than a burger, but when you actually look at the product, you're looking at a few condiments. Got some pickles, lettuce and tomato, and a little bit of cheese. Over here, this is a club sandwich. Wow, we're looking at a 6-ounce chicken breast with, again, more mayonnaise, and we've got bacon here and cheese.
Tuna can also be a healthy, low-fat option. So we compared Subway's 6-inch tuna sub with the chain's 6-inch roast beef sub. We asked three people dining in the food court at the Galleria Mall in York for their take on which sandwich is lower in calories.
I would believe that the tuna is more, looks a lot healthier to me.
Why?
It looks fresher, I think. The roast beef, it looks more, I don't know, it looks too done, looks cooked.
I always think that tuna is healthy, but this one has more veggies. I think this one is healthy.
Good choice.
I'm going to go with the tuna because of all the mayonnaise.
Pat and Maria made the wise choice. According to Subway's nutrition information, the tuna sub has 530 calories, while the roast beef has 310.
So your roast beef, again, calorically is probably just slightly higher per calorie than plain tuna, but now you've got an extra 2 tablespoons, maybe almost 3, of mayonnaise and a little bit of cheese here that's bumping these calories up by 200, 220 calories. In their menu, say tuna sandwich. They don't mention it's a tuna salad with nearly 200 calories worth of mayonnaise in their tuna sandwich.
This one has 530 calories. This has 310.
I'd be surprised. Yeah, I don't really even like tuna, so I would choose this one anyway.
And Reed says don't be fooled by the idea of fresh.
Just because it's fresh and it was just put there today doesn't make it low calorie. You're talking about a lot of calories.
Susan Shapiro On Your Side, News 8.
You can test your calorie IQ with Good Housekeeping's online quiz. We have a link at WGAL.com. Would you have guessed that?
No. I would have said tuna all the way.
Yeah. Thank you.